Where the fuck is my ogre? Where the fuck is my ogre?
Sharing tangles with
the team. Block, you better block like a god. Like a god, Mewk. Ah.
I'm just a pet before.
What kind of fucking peasant block is that?
Alright.
Take the field.
Here you go.
It's a Julin! Oh, I'm jungling.
Wow. I they can't have face them. Two heroes in my safe lane as a Beastmaster.
Uh-huh. Ah. I mean, what do I want? Levels or farm? I'm going for farm.
Wow.
Is he him?
Yes. I'm pretty low, actually. Yeah, she is.
Sound
strategy. I'm dead if she freezes me, actually. Hope I'm not dead.
I'm under attack. Only one.
Bitch ass thug.
He didn't even cancel my cleric.
Is your name Lucas, Mewk?
It is.
Damir says hi.
Who says hi?
Oh, Damir. I remember Damir.
Come on! What you want?
Stealing my lunch money for 7 years. You are back to streaming after a short break. Good to have you back in the game.
Yep, main.
What?
Free lunch money.
Closing in!
Can you just tell me when to sunstrike? I can't look all the time.
You wanna sunstrike top? He's dead if you do. I can just nuke him after. See this guy? Look. Just try. Fucking bitch. Good shit, dude. That's fucking bitch. She's cool when she hits me like that from a distance.
I'm not ready!
I'm gonna use top shrine. Do you need it?
Okay. Tactical.
Yo, I have do. Come on, let's fuck him. You have a solo stack?
No mana.
Oh, just fucking
kill this guy.
What the fuck, you got? This is a long target, even!
Not time yet.
You want to know it's just a match?
Yet! Let's go!
Congrats, you froze me! Congrats!
I'm not ready! Not even a contest. On my way!
Can you get Sunstrike and Meteor? And kill this fucking.
Sure.
This guy! Sunstrike Meteor! Good shit! Shit. Whose lane is this? Whose lane is this?
The enemy's bottom tower just got destroyed.
You tell me what a Lonely Beastmaster is meant to do versus Slaughter Axe Dueling.
That's not even bad. You just pull with the boar into the lane and then you farm here.
I am not so easily put down.
Go. You have a sunstrike up? I don't have doom.
5 seconds.
Well, perfect then. Because I didn't have doom. I won't get dual damage, but at least the bitch is dead. Didn't even need sunstrike. Maybe if I did this, I would have gone.
Go maiden.
Have no mana.
Hi.
I can soundtrack.
Let me bloodless
you. Yo, come, I can bait Luke. You have to IP this though.
No, I don't have IP.
No, I don't care, just do something. Cause I'm baiting right now.
I'm not ready.
You better do something. Why does my stick not go off? Where are my armor?
Pretty sure the sniper is coming.
Axe is mid. He's behind Cypher.
Wanna jump swan or.
Take the field!
Sucks to be you, dude.
I came a long way.
Yes?
To see you die.
Blanking.
Oh my god.
It's not time yet.
Oh, on my way. Stunned me. Whose fault is this? Should I do? Oh, fair do.
It's not time yet. Reposition. I'm not.
Everyone's
ready.
Dead? What the fuck?
It's not.
I was looking for a turn.
Yet. Mm-hmm. Not yet. If you insist, this will do.
What the fuck?
Take the field. Rally.
What
I'm
the
not
fuck?
Ready. I'm not ready.
Is he actually trying?
Flanking. Without a doubt.
Get him.
Nothing. A duel. Yet. It's not time yet.
Bitch has Lincoln, so
yeah.
Pardon me. Juan, I will save you a car.
Where did we go?
Hi.
Wow, we suck.
Oh,
thank
my
God, I'm an idiot. What the fuck? He perfectly timed this goddamn fucking. He perfectly timed the power shot on my blink? Are you kidding me?
No way this is working, man.
Oh. Wow.
Quite when I high because I wore the to get out shittily when the small children I play with
think the run and arrow stun gets supplied to the enemy after shaking shackles. How do you get out of the 1.5k MMR bracket? You don't. Because you're 1.5k. You never get out. You're stuck there forever. Hello, son. You know those people who are 1.5k MMR? And they think they can be higher, like one day they'll be 8k. Those are the same kind of people who buy lottery tickets and hope they hit the jackpot of like 50 million.
I used to be 1.9k.
Yeah, but you're still like somewhere below 5k, so it doesn't matter.
I'm above 5k.
Don't feel smart, man. Smart move.
Ah, just kidding, man. One day you'll get there. Sometime maybe 20 years from now, you'll be 5k.
It's not time yet. Yes?
I just need you to cancel his thing. Like, I'm canceling his blink. You got a stun. Just stun. Hit him and stun. Hit him and stun.
Alex, can you stun the board here?
It's not time yet.
Thanks.
We're so getting jumped by one of the stunners on the team. Run!
Yes. That was actually so close. I'm canceling.
To the Vanguard.
Don't jump me, don't jump me, please, Mr. X!
He's invisible!
No, stop sniper!
Oh my god!
No! Power shoot!
It's not time yet! Take the field!
Oh! Sorry, dude.
MMR than there are at 200.
There is nowhere that you go below 200 MMR.
I have someone on my friends list with 1 MMR.
What do you mean 1 MMR?
Like, just once.
Yes.
It doesn't work like that. That's not how matchmaking works.
How much I can't really carry the cheese. I have a 24 MMR guy. Can you take it?
MMR guy. 24 MMR, 70
sure.
MMR?
Should I give it to them? Like, just save it after he dies?
Not yet.
Like, MMR doesn't exist below like 2k, 3k?
Not yet. You need to start a Dota training camp like that Pakwaga and make some dollar yet. While you're still a putation girl.
Dota training camps are real. Because you see, if you want to get better at Dota, you need to simply get better at things in general. It's not one thing you're good at. You change your fucking mindset, your habits. Discipline yourself to learn. Learn, you motherfuckers. Holy fuck!
At any cost!
You did it.
Yeah, we lost!
No multicast.
Where the fuck did you go with? You know I have the BKB thingy for my eggs? They can't do anything.
On it. Take the field.
Full snap?
Not yet. We visit now the time.
What the fuck?
At any cost. Yes?
No.
I give you cheese.
Okay. You're gonna give me cheese?
Deploy. You can die, huh?
What the?
I you gave them, right?
Press my armlet hotkey.
It's not time yet.
Oh, what the fuck?
It's not time yet.
Yo, let's keep going, man. It's too dead.
To battle. To on.
Holy fuck!
How did you stop
the rock to strong?
Oh no!
All this, no one is jumping.
The enemy's bottom tower is gone. Keep it up.
Flanking.
Oh, they smoked us.
Sounds. Oh, so, all right. Fight them there. They're pretty strong. They lose them.
Closing in. Yeah.
Snipers on their face.
Don't walk your don't get some vitamin D.
Smart move.
The fuck? Vitamin D?
Nice jump solo though.
Next. Yes.
Doesn't even if you do illusion, doesn't it just normally do the illusion?
Yeah.
What the fuck is this?
Yes.
I had a jump, couldn't get
on
too close.
This will do.
I don't think I can solo kill people.
No, but you summon spirits and I'll TP on them and I'll be there too.
Oh!
Oh yes! Double do! Double do, yes! Please! Yes! Double do damage! Wait, they didn't give me double?
Yes. I don't think so.
Death?
Mmm.
We lost?
So have like 4 rapiers or some shit?
I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you, I love
you. I can jump the snipers,
you have
Lincolns.
I love you, I love you, I love you.
Holy shit! We lost?
Badger, 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 mushroom, mushroom, badger, 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 badger.
I was looking at a donation.
Isn't he about the Gorg stream? Oh joyful, I misclicked.
Misclicked? No misclicks here, man. Don't tell me they're backing. No, it's just not right.
No, no, no.
On my way.
What? Why didn't they go off again? Ooh. Lost. I swear, this item is not going up!
Did you enjoy your time off in China with hookers and opium?
I did enjoy it, man.
Protect your middle
tower. Your middle tower's gone. Invokers can't fight.
Come on!
Well,
We tried our best, but our best was below average.
Your middle barons just got nuked.
This kid hurts a lot. Oh, here we go, Milk! Maybe you guys can actually hold!
The enemy's
come on! No! Oh, Casa!
Oh, Milk!
No!
We learned about ball back, so. Red Rocket and Thought.
It's just the two of us. Oh, we're taking bot racks.
Mm-hmm. Could be Rose. Abs,
press the attack. Wasn't not the second.
Fucking bitch!
Nice.
He did it!
Alright, she spy back again, right?
They got our Muke though.
Fuck, can you get out somehow and fight? No, fuck, I could have refreshed the TP.
Let's see if I can bait him. Yeah.
What, he went on me? Two shots?
One section. No.
Yes. For the love of Allah. No detection.
Oh, I'm gonna bash her. Oh, she's dead forever.
You get the fuck out, cockmonger.
Aw, oh, I can't. How did we all die?
No, suicide is how we died.
I can buy a gem if that's the issue.
Alright, so we TP behind them.
No,
somehow, not let them escape.
Don't all buy back now. Just leave it like this.
On my way.
Don't get initiated. We're gonna wait 30 seconds before we do anything.
Without a doubt.
How about we do this somewhere here and just look? I mean, at most we waste like 30 seconds.
This guy? Go.
Nice. Running.
Alright.
Alright.
That's not good.
Just run! Don't do shit now. Fucking god.
Right here.
Are you telling me they're still not pushing?
Yeah.
Whoa! You gotta watch the axe initiation, son! Axe is here, he's gonna jump from the right side.
What the fuck?
Fuck, I don't wanna ditch my halberd! I need to kill this slut! Is this first adventure?
Yeah, maybe.
Well, no, it was Abyssal Blade. It's a finger.
They went Bastion as well, though. Bastion as well.
No, it was Bash! You fucking Abyssal to Lincolns!
Yeah.
Skipping stream for 2 to 3 days. Yo, come, everybody! I'm going to kill this fucking slut! No matter what!
Skipping.
Skipping this fucking slut too! Where's my team?
Oh my god, you just died.
Yeah, no shit, I just died. I just killed all the team.
No, I'm dead. It's a raping.
They're all buying back, watch out. You can't die, Cockmonger. Get out, Cockmonger. Get out, run. Run, you fools. Fifty seconds for me, 60 for Sheepdick. You might have to buy back Sheepdick, but not yet.
I did.
Motherfuck. Don't get baited. Oh, nice shit. Not good, actually.
Oh, he's really low.
25 seconds for me, baby. Wow! 4-7! 4-7! You don't have a 4 staff.
Fly back in 25. the mall thing.
I can't, dude. I can't kill one, and if the axe jumps me, I'm dead. I fear this axe more than I fear anyone else.
It's Lardar by back two?
No.
Last fight?
Nope. Yeah. Nope, nope, nope. The previous fight, maybe. The two of them are dead forever. Something like that.
I can die back now. You wanna go?
Do it! Just fucking do it. I don't even care about the outcome anymore. Just go. Just go. Because Sword has buyback, X wants to jump me no matter what, so I'm not showing you to give me vision on the X. I'll jump one of the guys that's not X. In 5 seconds. 7 seconds. See, that's the fucking X.
Absolutely. I'm open 20. Yes.
Oh fuck, it disabled my thing. If you insist. Alright, 1 minute left. Muke, can you just fucking jump actually? Just jump on them. Just jump on them. Straight on them.
I'll try.
Look at this fucking cuck! He's no fucking buyback at all! Fuck you!
We win?
Fuck you! Bitches!
Oh, it's anticlimactic.
Fuck you, asshole! Now what? Now what, cuck?
That was very unsatisfying, dude.
Yeah. Yo, my game just froze for like 10 seconds straight.
Pogchamp.
Fuck fucking dick, man. Luck did 100k damage. Fuck.
I'm out.
No, come on, dude. You can't leave after one game.